Hey everyone, Brandon Kempsey with The Fresh Market, and welcome to another episode of Wednesday with Brandon. I'm here in the Greenville, North Carolina store, store number 101, and I'm here with Russell. And Russell is currently an assistant store manager here at the store, and he is our Wednesday winner of the week. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah. A few weeks ago, Russell received a phenomenal customer compliment through our customer loyalty program, where he was able to donate some items, some food, to some local charities here in the Greenville area. So Russell, would you mind explaining a little bit about, you know, the charities you guys donate to here in the area?
Yes, I'm in charge of community relations. We have a list of donees that have been approved and screened by our home office that we donate to on a weekly and a daily basis. All of the donations we give are not to be recognized. We do it because it's the best and the right thing to do.
That's great. That's awesome. So now, Russell, how long have you been working here at the Fresh Market?
7 years.
7 years?
7 years in August.
Wow, and it's just this store?
Yes.
Oh, congratulations.
Thank you.
That's quite the accomplishment. Yeah, that's
Thank
great.
You.
So what would you say inspires you to work here every day at the Fresh Market?
I would say the internal customers, which is our employees, as well as our external customers. So it would be the customers.
Oh, great. That's nice. Awesome. And what would you say is the best part about coming to work every day?
Working with my customers. I'm a people's person, and I enjoy working with customers, and we have some great customers, internal as well as external.
Well, that's great. Well, Russell, to reward you for your hard work and your dedication to the Fresh Market, I want to offer you a $25 gift card.
Yep. Thank you.
Congratulations. Yeah, thank you.
Okay. And, Just doing my job.
Yeah. And, we just want to say, like I said, thank you for everything and, really going that extra mile for not only our employees, but our big time, our customers as well. Anything else you'd like to add?
I hope to be around another 7 to 14 years.
And we hope so, too.
All right. Thank you.
Well, cool. Well, thanks again, everybody, for tuning in for another episode of Wednesday with Brandon. If you have any employees that you think deserve to be recognized, feel free to tag them in the comments below with their name and hashtag Wednesday next to it. Don't forget to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter at TFM Careers. Thanks again. We'll see everybody next week.